Oh, ini kuah bumbu tu jauh lebih tamu. Tuhan anak tamai kimi, bina lebole orang tiki ni ngono go. Tiki ni akibat bimbang rotak kita sudah kena dina, kena mana ni namun ibu sang. Enak kami di sini kuah, kena dina namun ibu sang untuk kelom. Dau baga tokulai yang mata, sakai kociowa. Dau ngandala bina lo malangi sesenai, kena sabar kita na, nang bewa kelom mata karu. Enak kami di sini kuah, Tuhan anak bina lebole orang dina nak kau kau. Kena mana ni namun ibu sang. Nisem para mga dalisem mo ay sawa. Namun kalaw soera sila ng rekatini. Soera, tema ng presentikal tulangan. May maleta na nonrambula. Ni matahubale, nonrambula nila ko matagay kemoni. Tamanga usang masulaka. Nandini din namun iwas na panabay maroroy. May nabay itang kumapila lang muni bali tagadaka. Nonralong ni teitei. Nonralong ni matahubale tulangan. Namun iwas na. Sem para mga dalisem mo ay sawa. Tulangan na wale mo na yaro. Ni solika. Kibay kemoni. Oh, guna ni mami masu baik kemuni, kemuni masu sangat sarah yang ada tani. Yang ada ni lebih muni ko cisu nene mami turang, ko cisu nene mami bapa bulan. Emeni, 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 emeni. Masa semua dalam turang, haleluya. Bila kita kalah dalam waktu lagi baik kita, ini akan bersungguh kuat. Kena mata yang ada tani, tinggal baik kami, mana nunggu tinggal, tinggal nak loko. Bogo tu kau kini nadina, Hallelujah. Engkau itu nama mulia Kristus yang kau manutaka. Ika jalan kau batu kau nabi singa. Kena karunia ni ojda waktu kola nak kau menikah mula ngai kau tak betul kau kina. Dah besar tu kau kini kau kau dobe. Rara rara bertona asas mesolik tu kau kini nak kenda. Enak mana sahaja kita kau kini nasogoni. Enak kau beri sungguh tua. Nada program ngai mataka. Enak tiga bocil nol tu kau nabi mama ni walu. Kau kau ni kau balata kau kau ni kau beramai. Mendarah melaka tak kini akan lomba dan sini mataka. Enak aku punya mereka lelaki besar kau nak lomba. Lomba ni tiri ni yang baki. Bawa mulai kendaru, bawa mulai nandaru mata tu vale, bawa mulai nandaru koro. Nak kau kau, kena mana ni bos ni kelom. Enak kau punya sini kuah. Kau sah. Surat tu kena nanda mula. Mula mana tadi kena. Oh nak kena kena nanda tu tak kemana. Tuh betul kena nanda seri baka bini binaka. Enak kau punya sini kuah. Sisu. Jesus. Jesus, Jesus. Vamos ao salvo, vamos ao salvo. Vamos ao salvo, vamos ao salvo, vamos ao salvo. É na cabana de Senhor Boa, autoratura do mundo, vamos quitar a máquina. Na mata do vale, vamos lá, celebro. É na cabana de Senhor Boa, eu quero que tenha tudo aqui no ar. Então, se não olha mais, aleluia. É na cabana de Senhor Boa, lá na cabana de Senhor Boa, lá na cabana de Senhor Boa. O Senhor está na mula ali, bota no bolo, bota no celebro, e na tua vaga nada aqui no mai, bota quem gosta dele, é na cama de cima de boa, mena bem. Músico como é que é da queque, e se amanhã para que tire, não, 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 é na cama de cima de dai. Aleluia. Jesus.
Celebrate Jesus, celebrate. Oh, 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 oh
Because that was the time that Pastor Atu or the Chairman Superintendent left his position as a manager or one of the managers there in Air Pacific to join us or to join the things of God and give his full time serving God until today. Hallelujah. And in 2005 was also the first batch of missionaries that we had there that went to Australia and also to Samoa. It was a big thing for us because we never do fundraising. At that time we were into fundraising. Now we are not doing fundraising. At that time we were doing fundraising. Praise the Lord. Like what we were saying, that we were sharing and declaring and preaching before on cover. Now it's going on to money. And we said this ministry, we will never fundraise. We have tried it. We've done it. We know what it's there. Praise the Lord. We know what it takes to fundraise. We used to fundraise before. So the first batch of people that went to New Zealand, about 38 of them, we did that by fundraising. I made 300 pastas of roti and I craved and I made 200 hot dogs every day. I've done fundraising. We were operating on fundraising way back then. Until the Lord interfered and showed us the right way why we're doing what we're doing now. Amen. I was saying to God, na kaya ndo huwag na kiti kwe, sa kanyang doon ka, kiro sa nila kuduro mamay. Kiro la kuduro mamay. E wuno ta kiti kwe na ngon na, na revelation is kuli vim kwe na evil in power. Na ngon na wuno ta kiti kiti na kwe na ngon na wara tiki kiti me kwe, o kwe mpe na avi na kisara tunga na ngon. So in doon kaya, baka ta kila tiki na turang, e wuno ta kiti kiti na ngon na ngon, kiro sa la kuduro. We may look young, we don't look really aged to be able to account for the wealth of experience that we are sharing now. But we've been there, we've done that, we've heard him, and he has directed us to do the thing. So as you sit here today and you begin to recount, so what is Samatata? The big guy, I take a look in and I'm a mission go. And you're going to make a little. If you're going to believe me, if you're going to bury, if you're going to go talk, if you're going to take a kid and a turan, and a lover and a plan. Praise the Lord. So 2006 came in this invitation, amen, and then 2007, there's a lot of events that we can recount tonight, going on to Europe, taking the first team of mission, and evangelizing in England. I think it was only the celebrity, Pastor Ben, Pastor Penny Bunivella, who went first to England. And then we had a team, they went to Germany. I think out of that team, two or three are no longer with us. Praise the Lord. And then out of that first trip to Europe, we begin to pour into the regional countries or the regional islands around Fiji. And it's amazing to see how God had worked. Na kaya kabat ko na turan, sa ni balita na matubay, balita na namagatanda kaya na bulan ni kapayo. O dugo tayo kaya may kagwa na sila na kanya ko, balita na turan, na tayo bumos tayo na namabula. We are not going to end after 10 years. This is a new beginning. Amen. We're going to take it to go. Kerana bukan, nama nama itu bukan, nama nama itu bukan. Jadi kita kita buku, sebenarnya kita bukan. Ya sahaja kita bukan nama, bagi kini nama kita ada. Tapi kita bukan Tuhan. Oh itu naik kuri di bumi yang bagi nama kita ini nama kita buku. Nama nama itu ini, kita kita kini nama Tuhan. Enak sih kita nak jadi kuat. Mereka bukan nama kita bukan, nama nama itu bukan kita keruwa. Lebih nama kita lebih, lebih nama kita lebih nama kita kini nama Tuhan. Lebih nama yang bagi ini Tuhan. Lebih nama yang bagi ini Tuhan. Praise the Lord. Ya kita bawa ini nak kita bawa nanti lo. Ya sama banyak kuat. Kerana kita orang ini biar kita kita okay. It's never a ministry. It was a family. A family of God. Itu nama tu bawa ini nanti lo. Ibu nanti kita kira nama ini tuan Yesus. So I stand today just to thank you. We bawa nanti kita nama ini pula. We kimi di dalam mana biar niang. We kimi di dalam lembasa. Amen. Kimi di dalam sabu. Lembasa dua. Lembasa dua. Lembasa tiga. Lembasa tiga. Lembasa sebuli. Mana mata bumbali, bikin kita dengan nama Zau, bikin kita tangga se, ini mesti sama dengan mata bumbali. Bikin kita yang betul itu memang mesti sama. Betul tangga se, semester kali dengan mata bumbali mana dia kita dengan mata bumbali, nampol ni buka yo, kita nampol ni bingkara. Nanti bagai lewat tangga se seru, mesti rosa. My Lord, kerana dia ni kita dengan mata bumbali, nampol ni mesti satu, nampol ni orang ni bingkara. Otor nama nama bapa bini nak tengah kita nama nama domo. Tangga se buka. Rendini kita nama mata bumi, kita nama kita telaga sejumirna. Tiada zona metik bumi, kita telaga sebumi mai semua tua. Metik mati kita bunuh tu kami kian dan nua. Mana kita sian? Bulan yang rendini kita nama mata bumi. Untuk dekat ni kuah, bela tengok dona kasih ayat. Itu betul dengan nyatu, mereka tu bermain dengan lalu menyimpulkan melihat kita ini nama kuri yang lebih empat kepada kita itu. Kaki tu bawa bina tak kaki yang lalu menyimpulkan segini kuah. Tetangga sebab itu mereka tahu bina tanah bing gerami, tetangga sesaki pakai awak, mereka bina lalu melalui mewiti bina tanah lebo, lebih gerami. Lestari ni bangun pada kata mereka dan bangun itu kuah, kesemua nak mula di bintu kuah ni kena mula di pakai awak. Bina tanah lebo na, nasuatu bina tanah lebo na. Nanamang ito, matuturo mo ito na ganyan ka kirusin na nito. Wikin mo ito na sila may itasin, talaga sa pibang, talaga sa labas sila may wani buka, pinak. Nakamalay mo, talaga sa kayawa, may natelib sa awa. Kaya hindi, nung bulan nito may buke, kaya nung bulan nito soto, nung bulan nito may garag, o mabinak na kalabison, nung doon ako may bito ko, nung nanamang nito may garag. Talaga sa marita, ay may wani, natelib sa atyo, pinakabalay mo, nabing garag, kaya nung gusto, nakamalay mo, anti-rubi, nung bulan ni Masu, nung bulan ni bito ko. Italaga si Musa, matiwai, nakamalay mo rin mati, nakamalay mo nabing karabi. May kami nitipo niya po, kami niti ko, nabukong nabing karabi, nabing tatanga si, e nabing karabi, nabing kami niti, sige binang nabing po. O ba binang taga kami na po. Italaga si Salo, may tibubuhay rawa, kami tayo po, ano may rawa, o tiko may kaya, nabukong binang nabing po. Kito ba, may binang nabang tumubal, we think it's time to say thank you. Because without that hand, we wouldn't be who we are today. Wami nak terkira, nana mungkin boleh lebih kerabu, kena boleh lebih kuat lagi. Kalau ni lebih ini, lakukan terkira jangan lakukan aku leh. Ni mati bukanlah ko, evi fakrot terkira nana ni turun Yesus. Bagi kami doa kena, mula tu mereka orang lebih telaga sesat lain tuan yang mata sah. Kami doa menyerah telaga sesat sama Allah. Mereka kau telaga sesemesin, nak kembali lebih merasa telaga sesemesin berdoa, nak kembali lebih kerabu kira ni dia. Bukan nak kembali lebih kau, lebih lebih sah. Untuk orang orang kami nak terkira kami doa nasib lebih kau, nana mungkin betul kau ni. Enak kena nana tu terkira lebih kaya lo. Ia evi fakrot terkira kau ambil tanah terlalu tiga bagi kita. Wami nak terkira nana mungkin mula. Talaga si Menesino, talaga si Leveni, nakabali mo na namatabali, ang tiginin na binatabali mo. Namula ni Bingara, wiki na mula ni Bingkawitaki. Wiki mo daw may nandera, nakabali mo talaga si Siti Manolo, ang tiginin na binatabali mo. Thank you for everything. Thank you for the soul, and thank you for all the people that are always there behind you. Talaga si Romo, kaya ang tiginibiya, binatabali mo may Kinoa, binatabali mo na Bingara. Thank you for all that you have done. And thank you for the prayers that you always offer for our family every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. We came to the Timmy Mona Katimiki Tome, when you pull up, hallelujah. We not about living in the Rami, and I'm hoping to be. We come with that, tell us the most of it, and you are not about living in a small tea. The baby will get you in the office with it too. Tell us a minute town, tell us a minute when you go. Not about living in Mula, not about living in the tea. Nakabalay mo only, nakabalay mo matakumalan doon yung karami. Abi kami take to na nitong pula, kanila to lakabuhin na may biwi ka niyong putukin. Meron mo may nasingin na kanikuha. O buturan mo mo babagi na kinibala niyong kinimi. May kami doon ng buwan, ng buwan to, ng buwan mo, tangas siyochi, o kilala niyo ko, dobir na, nagaro mo, dobir na, take mo na nalang nakabuhin, and a mission, o undurin niyo ko na mo kini matakumalan. O babi nakatakala na mo buwan. Balatali mo na naman na, yung kapagatungan doon naman ni Mali, Lebih mana kita lebih kata lebih bagus mana so esengan ini doran mereka mikir ramai betul mikir aku tadi begitu macam kita lah elok kita nama doto kor nama tangga tangga suci setiap day kita pergi ke situ nak balik lebih kerabu mereka waktu pesona orang orang rotu nama mana so yang itu nama mana kerana mereka kini lebih bagus kemana mama ini ku hallelujah mereka mana mesti bersenjata dengan tangga sesei aji nila nak balik lebih kerabu. Nakabalay mo na may toko niya kailan ni Kimi Doon, sa mga ibang doon. O kahit ikaw na sinin, eh, nasa tibay kami ang mamawili ka na may kahit tungo, ang balatan, ito rin ito na kinilalagay mo kila. O ito rin ang opportunity mo, mamawin mo na katakakin, na balatan niya, nakapatitigitin. It takes you to make things happen. It's not only us. It takes you. It was your hand. It was your trust. It was your faith. It was your loyalty. O ba mga tekin na naman yung bulat yun? Pagkatao talaga si, naman yung bulat bandol yung bingkarabi. Talaga si, iroon yung nirvati yun, pwede sa city, naka-anti me, you always say, I take this time to honor your life with a thank you. Thank you for such a blessing to my life. O ba mga kinabang naturaan na, nabulin ni Victor ko, hindi kinabulin yun yung bingkarabi. Pinakabala mo, may kimi kaya, natal talaga si Victor Rabi, niwala ka tigong may bangwa, may asas may bangwa yung amin, talaga si Lotte Rasila, o kilami, o kimi talaga na, Indah tahun ini kita kena nama ni mata mual, indah biru, nama backdrop, nama drop down, ini kita kongo, nama ni apa kita ni itu mata mual, nama itu yang musuh. dine sinti ko ki ke da anti elno o to no no go ba na ta ki na na ni mula e na na ni ma ko ba. Thank you for sharing your life and thank you for sharing your family to help us and guide us and be there for us and support us to make this event be like this today. O ba na ki da ba to ra. Ang kasi mo to ba na ka ba le mo ka ti na sena na ka ba le na bito ko ni na ka ba le na bito ra wi mai la me ro. O ba na ki da ba le ba na to ra and ko ni bito ko ta ki. Que não pula me deu para wrong, se não vai me deu wrong, não dá para wrong, não dura cada não para me tocar, ou para vir me naquele não para pula, é necessário que naquele coa, ou tu pode dizer na minha alma então tão agradecer, é de samba tu vai levar, praise God, hallelujah, ele é o meu nome, é o meu nome, it's like a church, no, this is not a church, it's a family, so we give a question, we give a question, you are my brother, you are my sister, we are big family that we are sitting here tonight, we are such a big family. And it's something there's so many families to mention.
Praise the Lord. We can be ready to be serious. Talaga si Maral. We can be ready to be namos. Talaga si Nelama. Talaga si Tamamba. We mata baleu. We mata tabale. O baba mata tabale. We mula ni bingirabi. The sirang ni nama. Talaga si Batirera. Talaga si Delikina. O kila ni dono mama. Reo. Kira rai tibli kya e. Meke tiba talaga si kila kais. Do tiko randi ni rondo. Meke. E yang paki ko sa meke dono. O pai me nata kada na turana na pula ni so. Ken na pula ni ngra. You continue to serve and she was serving until she passed away. And I take this time just to thank you. Thank you. We can do na to sembay ni nani de. Talaga sa sai na tiya. Talaga sa baro. O kila ni basta na ngo na conference na pagsawa ti kero ti kay mali. La ko me ngi ni mata ka gaba. Mo at ko da mai ni sa le orande. Ibi ay tuto ka na ba. Nana namanya mana? Oga kami nak katakan nama boleh ni mikirah, kita boleh ni tanya lo, boleh ni topon, nak kembali. Kalau saya ni tu boleh nama nama boleh ni mas, akhirnya kita nak keluar tonton, akhirnya kita nak kembali ke negeri kita. Lepas ni semua mana nama nama ni, nama eksau tu nabi kita, emek tanah nama tu apa? Ini baru nak God with us, ekit dapat take kita. Nak kembali ni, bikin kita orang asyik cakap nama eksau sah. Tiko may nambo tini. Baka talaga yung mikim dilo toka talaga si Api. Doon talaga biya na dorbo. E ngayon ba talaga talaga si Chochi. Doon na nambo tungay mali. O toro na nambo baba na kina nambo mula mula ni Rantini. Nambo mula na mali. Talaga si Sini. E tiko ba't kikenda na bami ni Kua. Abay tabi tika na MSG. Yara tunga na Sheraton na narao. Rame tawa tika na mimi utin. Na bami na kina ni Kua. Rorama ni tiko ba't kikenda. Hallelujah. Na bami na kina mama klo. Ni Rani na mimi tokoy. Mikim do mba. Talaga si Apo. Nak balik berdiri, nama boleh lebih tahu kau lebih kimi ni nazar membani kimi ni kuah bawes. Baka kimi lebih tahu nasi semasa ni lagi membani. Semua kita balik lebih mana tuhan. Nah, boleh lebih tahu kau lebih nama nama kita tahu nasi, nama nama zoo, nama nama itu bingkar kita kena lapor tanggo. Minta bawa tu kau lah, tahu nasi meja boleh. Obah mana kena nama ni bulan, nanti ni wati. Nak balik lebih berada. Nak balik lebih kau lebih wati. Nak balik lebih kaya, nak balik lebih kima. Mekim tu mainan bawes, tahu nasi setia. O toro naman namin nakagawa mo, bago nakatakan na mabula ng muso, level mo nung tabi baby kitu ilaw na, o bago nakatakan na bulan ng ito ko, kaya na bulan ng ito ko, talaga si Are, kaya hindi hindi nakabalil, ng marabing karabi, ng bulan may rakis, nakabalil ng bulan ng ito ko, kaya na bulan ng ito ko, o sa nasibot kita ito, kaya na may isuwa, hallelujah, may bumulim, praise the Lord, o bago binaka, o pititin ko na bago binaka, talaga si may tabiuni, dinin ito ko may ingobi, samo, Ame acting tu kekina, kalau masih final, sesuatu ni mesti kau mesti kekian dan itu. Oh, teruskan kau bawa benda tiga bulan ni rendi, kita teruskan nama kita na. Oh, senyum ni nama nasi na, wili dek itu kekina, na sing sing dek kula. Awas busy running around, tu dek start tu mana kosyulas, boleh boleh na bala ni, ni furuam. Sa kami bawa senyum kau mungkin mana nama ni rendi. Angkiri ani, I will never forget that day. Because my joy at that time that I was celebrating my daughter's 21st birthday, it was her loss and her sin. Now, Maro, to you, Nangon, Maro, Taktiba, na organista, kan, sisu, ni, kuwa, and they took a tattoo, Nangon, Kiro, with her, and Kila. It took a tattoo, and we have a Natura, El Surinabura, or Kupitamu. Or a Kupa Natura, and I want to Kiro, with her, and then they. O baba mina ka baba mina wana kalo lindo na mara mongala. She was so steady, she was firm, and she was confident. O kame kwa, ito nagiri talaga ni kwa, kung ano na lato ba ka kwa, rendi. Kita dah lakukan nama nama kita lakukan kini nama nama dua bulan kita apa? Kita usir dulu di kau kita lepas tak tapi semua. Kami nak katakan nama nama rumah. Boleh tidak singa lo tu lebih ada singa moni di kita akan dapat kembali balik kita tanggas. Ojo nyoba semena kembali bukti mau kau biar kita kau rendi ni. Nandau mata biar kita katakan apa mereka di sini sudah ni kula kuni lelak. Sana nunggu itu. Ertu kelemahan mission ada orang orang singa lo tu lebih kita katakan rendi. Teks mau kau ingat selebih, nanti kan tuan aku milih benda lalu lebih betul puna. Ia kau yang senang nak tipu. Singa warna muka, sedih kau mana diri, istimewa yang mana. Aku bawa benda kau mana keluar orang belakang. Aku kata kau biar itu nama orang. He gave to my need. Nang orang masuk ke kereta cuma lebih mesti nana sebagai kacuran. He gave to my need. I was calling out to you, I cry out to you when I prepare my daughter's 21st birthday. You will use him as a vessel. He gave to my need, if anything, that you can remember his name. Kalau dosa saya akan diri saya kita, but he blessed me. He blessed me on Thursday, and he passed away on Friday. But I praise God because we are all one family. Or kau untuk anak tua, boleh tak pernah keluar lagi? He is a faithful God. Untuk orang orang gua mau bawa minat takkan orang orang boleh sampai ke mereka dan orang orang dapat bawa bawa dengan anak orang sini ku. Mereka mungkin nanti mereka langsir, real, pati. Anti tawri, obama nak kata kena nomor isu, omi di tiba nanti nama mereka nato, tiba nato, o tala tawri, o sini lewa tiba nato kepentingan, tiba nato kue yang omi lewa ima. O kue sisi ima lewa mati tiba nato nama. O kue yang next effect should be standing here with us. We came through a lot together, and she was always part of our family, she cried in us. When something happened here in 2010, she was the only family that stood by us until today. Tari, I take this time to honor your life. I've seen your faithfulness. You didn't even listen to your biological mom and dad. Orang tamang na tinamo wamra, ikaw sa na nimurira sa loob na, ikaw ramo na tigon ng dumani kalo na namutuwang doa, matokon na nabulay ng kasilero, matokon na matuwa. Atau orang mana guna bawa benda tak kira. Ikan belum esen ni, jadi kita kira dengan segini kau kita langgas se, cewek kita langgas se, ambat mata langgas se litiya, jadi kita kira dengan segini nak kau bawa benda tak kembali. Kalau musuh kau benda tak kembali, orang orang mengalami kita nak kira kira mama segini kau. Mimi and the husband, thank you for being here with us. Auntie Fuli, thank you. Auntie Noa, you always been a blessing. You call me in the very unexpected moments. I stand today with the family to say thank you. You will never know, you will never know, you will never know how much you bless. Your prayers, your thoughts, you will never know. Most of the time I haven't testified, but only God knows. And I take this time to honor you, Auntie Noa and Tanaka Simbatima, for always hearing the voice of the Lord, because your calls and your texts always come in a very godly time, very ordained. Obama nak tak ada nama ni pun orang orang dari Australia ni tiba tiba kita orang sini ni kau boleh berhenti ni tangga sesuai ni nak balik. Waktu tangga kita bikin bentuk menu sini berhenti tangga selain kita tiba tiba kita nelayan nak sesuatu ni nak balik. Namun ini semua pun orang orang dalam kami berkaya. Bikin ini nanti kau bawa waktu kita bikin orang orang sini tiba tiba sesuatu ni buat sambal apa orang orang tiba tiba nak kami ni kau. I just want to take this time to acknowledge my family. I know that most of the time they are standing here during this week to confess what God has done. And not only that, Pastor Lembe has been the voice that you've been hearing preaching. Praise the Lord. I stand today just to thank the Lord for the good family that He has blessed me with. I'm really blessed with this family of God that He chose at that time, ordained, breathed on that time for this time. And I take this time as a family, Pastor David, just to acknowledge you being here, and I know that you always sacrifice to come all the way down here to Fiji with all the schedule that you have, but yet you always find a time to come and join us. And maybe you've heard us testify, you've heard us a lot of times is saying of how God has just allowed you to be part of our family. I stand today in front of the New Methodist Christian Fellowship, and I stand on behalf of our family, and I stand in awe and reverence for God to tell you, Pastor David, thank you. You will never know how much you bless. I know you know our lives, we've never asked for anything. We've always asked God to prolong your life so you can enjoy what you bless our lives with. You came in the time and you understood what we were doing when everybody else thought that we were crazy. But we take this time to honor your life and we thank the Lord for his provision and for what he has done. Hallelujah. That was my duty today. I will invite the family to move across to where the cake is before we have a cake cutting today. And also Pastor David will give us a speech. The Western Worship Team have sung before. Was the song that they wrote about the celebration. And now we'll ask another team to sing this song. And after they sing this song, we're going to cut the cake and we'll give the time for Pastor David to speak as the Holy Spirit leads today.
Obedient to your call, I want with you in your desire to save the lost. I say yes, Lord, you can use me. Equip me for your call to go out into the nations and win souls to Jesus.
Sobre o outro álbum na clou, na sua mente, na uva, na canela. taking this time to ask Pastor David to have a speech for us and also pray for this wonderful day of celebration. Take this time to give a hand clap to Senior Pastor David Crocker.
I just want to thank God tonight for His wonderful faithfulness. How great is our God! I was born into a missionary home.
Praise the Lord.
And I thank God for that. As a young boy, I grew up in a church that was called the Missionary Church. And my father had started a mission in New Guinea in 1948. And even though he and I didn't talk much through my growing years, I know that he desired in his heart that one day I would become a missionary. And in 1981, a friend of mine who was in the same church at that time as I was had taken a visit to Fiji with her family, and she came back and told me how wonderful it was, how great a place it is to visit. And so I gathered my family and put them on a plane, and we came over to Fiji in 1981. We stayed at the Fijian resort and we had a wonderful time. We met some Christians and that was really nice. And then we came back again and I was invited to go and speak at a church in Sigatoka. You see, God was working a plan. I had no idea what that plan was, but God knows the plan that He has for you and the plan that He has for me. He was taking us somewhere. I got to know an evangelist in Fiji and was taken around the different parts of Fiji into the interior and over to the islands. And I thought, well, this is wonderful. I have opportunity to share and see people born again. But nothing much seemed to happen in all those trips. I would come over about four times a year. And I became dissatisfied with seeming not much to happen. And I wanted to stop coming. But inside of me, I might have a break for a while, but then I'd come back again. My friends, I did that for 20 years. It was a long time not to see very much happen. But in the plan of God, in this mighty plan of God, that He is faithful to us. He is a faithful God. He is with us. Back there, He was with me. I might not have realized the fullness of it, but He was with me, leading me, guiding me through times where it seemed like nothing was happening. And then in Samoa, I was ministering in church there. And my dear brother was at that meeting that night by the plan of God. And we met. And when we met, something happened inside of him and me. There was a connection made by the Holy Spirit. And he invited me to come to Fiji. Well, this time it was different. We walked up, drove up to the Black Rock Hill, where prayer was made each morning, overlooking them. This was a new experience for me. I know sometimes in the mornings I was very interested to watch the planes come in the night. The 5:30 arrival from LA. I got to know the planes. But despite all of the things that go on in our minds, God was working a plan. God was in charge. And I saw a group of people that were prepared to go up in the early mornings and seek God, seek the face of the Lord, and pray for the nation of Fiji. You know, in our minds, we can think, well, how long is this going to take? How long do you have to pray? How many mornings do you have to go and seek the Lord and pray for Fiji? That's the way sometimes our mind works. But God is looking for those that will be faithful to Him and serve Him and seek His face in the morning hours, in the night hours. Speak a word to this small band of young men. And again, the mind might work, well, why do you bother? You've got to go to work. You've got an important job in the Pacific. Why do you bother with just a small number of people? The pastor, he was teaching those young men to be men of God. And as he was teaching the young man, the Holy Spirit was teaching him for what he would be giving out in the years to come. And then I saw the most miraculous thing happen that I think I've seen in my whole life. When my dear friend was invited to go and be a pastor to the Fijian Sevens team and minister to them also in the early hours of the morning. I was there when he ministered. I was there in the morning when the people from the radio station arrived to speak to the Sevens team. And I was there when they invited this dear man to come and preach on their radio station. I had the privilege of being there on Black Rock Hill the very morning that our brother stood there at 4:45 in the morning. Same place, praying for Fiji. He took his mobile phone out of his pocket. The phone rang, and it was Fuller FM, inviting him now to speak to the nation of Fiji. My friends, only God can do that. God has a plan for each one of our lives. He has a plan for this fellowship. He has a plan for your life. He has a plan for your family. He has a plan for your children. He has a plan for my life. All of us together in this great, marvelous, mighty family of God. God is with us. He's with you in the lonely years. To say souls will be saved. And I will preach the uncompromising word of God. See, I have come to Fiji for all those 20 years. And I heard nothing preached against the things of this nation that have held it back and held it down. It seems as if it didn't matter that much. It seems as if we can keep on going, drinking, carving another, and doing other things. And God is just overlooking these matters. But this man stood up and he preached the gospel of the Lord Jesus Christ. And he's going to continue to preach the gospel of the Lord Jesus Christ. Because God has appointed him and brought him to the kingdom for such a time as this. I want to encourage you tonight in this brief word. Do not take anything for granted. This ministry was birthed in prayer. This ministry will continue to expand and grow in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ through prayer. And the other thing that I just want to say briefly is, let none of us settle back in what has been accomplished. Let us move on to the greater things that God has for us. 1 Corinthians 2 verse 9 says, eye has not seen, ear has not heard, neither has it entered the heart of man what God has prepared for those who love him. And tonight, I want to urge and encourage you. We're moving on. We're moving on to greater things, greater accomplishments, greater manifestations of the glory of God. We're not going to settle back. We're not going to say, well, this is it. We're stationed here now. We're going to move on to what God has prepared for those who truly love him. Hallelujah. We will not settle back in the comforts of life we've achieved, but we'll move on to the strategies of what God gives us by the Holy Spirit. Declare the land and take the station for the Lord Jesus Christ. God is with us. He has never left you. He has never forsaken you. He'll be with you all the days of your life. Take that banner. You know, every morning when I drive down the main road near my house, there's a man that stands outside the school. And I don't know what you call it over here, we call it a lollipop. He has a post, and it's around the stop sign on the top. And every morning, he is standing at his post. I have passed that man probably 100 times. Every time I pass him, he's standing there firm at his post. One morning, he wasn't there. Someone was taking his place. It was a lady. The lollipop was on the ground. She was talking on the mobile phone. She was not aware of what was going on. But this man, every morning, other morning, is standing at his post. Watching, waiting, seeing, looking, knowing, taking responsibility for what he has to do. I've never seen a man like that. But there we have a man that is standing at his post. Don't ever be distracted from your post. Don't ever be taken away from what God. God has for you, because He has the best for you. He has a mighty plan for you. I bless Pastor Arthur, I bless Pastor Richelli, I bless the children, I bless the grandchildren. Today, that they have stood with their father, they have stood with the man of God, they said, we won't leave you, Dad, we'll stand in the presence of you, we'll see the advance of the kingdom of God, we'll see His kingdom come, we'll see His will be done. Oh, in PG, in presence of you. And I bless the family, and I bless you, dear people, you become, you are my friends, you are my family. If I let you down in any way, I ask you to forgive me, but I stand with you. I pray for you, and as I know that you pray for me. Maru is standing there today because you pray for us. It is our blessing and our privilege to support you in whatever way we can. But we stand with you and we stand with each other. We are brothers across the oceans to see what God will do with those who trust Him and follow Him all the days of your life. I'll ask you to stand tonight. If we all stand, we just pray a blessing on this fellowship. Lord, we come to you tonight in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ. We will lift our hands to you. We will lift our hearts to you. We lift our words to you tonight, Father, that you saw fit to bring the gospel, the wonderful gospel of our Lord Jesus Christ to this nation of Fiji. We thank you for the courage and we thank you for the boldness of this dear man with his family. That when the wave came, they stood still and they saw what God can do. When the mountain shook and it seemed that there was no answer, they stood at their post and they saw what God can do. When the tsunami hit and when there seemed to be no hope and nobody was interested in their plight, they stood still and they saw the salvation of their God. We bless them today. We bless their hands. We bless their feet. We bless their minds. We bless their mouths. Father, they will minister the word of God until Jesus comes and takes His home. Thank you, Lord, for their willingness to serve you. We thank you for their willingness to come aside from other things that were contained in their life. Say that as for us and our house, we will serve the Lord. I thank you for these people that are gathered here tonight and the others that could not come tonight. Lord, I pray a mighty blessing upon every life, upon every family member. Lord, that you'll uphold them in the power of your name and strengthen them for the journey. Let them climb mountains that they never thought would be possible. And let them go in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus, the Savior of the world. I thank you for the zeal of this family. I thank you, Lord, for their courage to step forward. And Lord, to be counted as those that found worthy to bear the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Lord, I pray as this journey begins another chapter, as another page unfolds before us of the writings of the Holy Spirit, let us see and behold the wonder, the majesty, the brilliance, the awesomeness of our God who stands in the middle of us tonight and says, I will be with you. I am with you. I have been with you, and I will take you through this journey that I've called you to. Father, tonight we stand in awe of you. We stand in awe of who you are and what you have done. And we hand in the next chapter of this mighty journey, this mighty walk, over to you and say, God, lead us, guide us, take us through. Let everything happen according to your perfect plan and your perfect will. And let there on that day there be none missing, all accounted for. Because the word of God went forth with clarity, with truth, and with boldness to seek and save those who are lost. I bless you, you family of God. I bless you, Pastor Artur, Richelli, and all the children and the grandchildren. I bless you all in Jesus' name. May these years that are ahead of us now be the most triumphant years, more than we could have ever hoped for or dreamed of, more than we could have ever expected for, because God is with us. We bless you, Lord. Thank you for your mercy. Thank you for your faithfulness. Thank you for the physical strength. Thank you for the understanding. Thank you for your word. Thank you for the preaching, Lord. Thank you for the items, Father. Thank you for the energy that lets us go and go and go and never stop. Because, God, you have called us. We have been called by you. And we will do the will of the Father in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen.
Amen. Sulit kaya naman natura talagang dami. Basta sa mga natura na sila natin yung kuwan. Nabihan nila ito lang sila kaya na worship team. Then, romantic weekend na was Mikalo na sila natin yung kuwan. Niti ko na mission na sila yung kuwan. O ba bibinan ka na kami itigin ni Nini Roman ang kuwan. O nabihan ka kami, nagunag ka din na nabihan na sila kami na mission, boys mission ka sa kira mo nito na kina ina kami sila natin yung kuwan. Doon naman na ka naman na nabihan na I will ask all of us to give a big hand clap to the hands and the feet that God has sent to this mission who's standing here before us. They come from different walkways of life. They come from different homes. But they stand here, used by God for the benefit of His kingdom. On during the kuwan, okay, nagbabalik. And ang hukun di matagbabalik, kaya na mission. Na naman ni Pula ni Bayo, ni Bita na naman ni Matubay, kaya ang doon mga natin niya, sa Vicky Misa, ang pwesta na naman naman ni Bua. O ba rin nagtataka naman ni Bua? Sa mga ni Coco, natutuli mo sa, mga ni Coco, na may babuli, yung ready kimi nito, may baka na lube. E talay, na nga noong dami, o rin na yung kutabate ka na naman ni Pula, o kahit ko wing asilis ngayon, dami ti ko mas ko naturang, gamas ka na ang tango, o kung dapat tikiran na lumeng, meron mo si Vita na ngayon, meron pa kataman, meron pa katinan. I thank God for your life. You say yes. Nakabali mo ng dumbula na ngayon niya? Nakabali mo ng dumbula na durobo? Kami din ang tuminayan niya. Kuno palabo matuk, talamika, talakwila ka si Den, kuno yan. Kasi bilang sa tumikang dawo, nilang tumikabiyo ni, labas din, nakabali mo ng harap. May asawa, talagino, nakabali mo na yung karat. Sinti ko ba't kay Kendall, at kinisinibang itong sarmay mo noon. Huwag mo nakabali. Thank you. I stand today to say thank you. Already ko naman ni Meke, mana, we're ready, hello. Hindi already kami ni Bakang, already rito naman ni Bali. Kami ni kailan na narutong mula naman ni Bali. Lima na mo narutong nga, ba't di kami ni. Naka kami ni Taratong Bori, kaya naka kami ni Marot Agatiw, na narutong Vicky, naman ni Bo. O ba, maybe nakabali mo ba naturangan ni Wakarot Agatiw. I'm so glad, so satisfied that you're on the trip and see you look so beautiful. You people look so beautiful. And thank you for being a blessing to our life. Thank you, Lay. Thank you, Faith. Nakadi, nakabalik Noah, Sena, nakabalik na pula din sa. Really, thank you being around too. Kaya may the whole of New Methodist want to honor you because you people are the engine of what we do. And I really just praise God for your life. And our prayer that you will enjoy today, tonight, enjoy tomorrow. Always know that God's with you and you are sent by God. You're not sent by your parents. You're not that you're here because you choose to be here. But God allowed you to be here for the benefit of His kingdom. The pastor said that the man of God is here. Kaya tiko ba't kaya kaya nagsin na kami po mas kaya natin ng bola na nagtatalera. O kaya 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 natatangga sa muli na nabulang tangga si Rao, Ate Kaliti, o ba minakta ka na namurang bola kaya sa malam tibay kaya nagnaw na I don't want to go past this opportunity. Pastor Sala Rao, I know that you've never failed. Doon na takira na rin, na isingin nito na muna, nito talaga kaya na nabula ni Kasila, bigo tino na muna. E baro taka na katoto ako eh, tumaraw ang doon ni Bingara. O toro naman na pinagkagawa, bula ni Kasila, wag na matikwal. O ba, nagtaga na naman yung bulan talaga si Ramo, bulan yung antikalit, yung nakabali, yung nabihang karang.
nakabalib ng buli ni Kawitan. Tangkas pin naman yung medulay suwa, tangkas si Balik, pinto na nung sa may tamamuha mo, lang gusto mo yung pinakabalib na bing kara. Nakabalib na bing Kawitan. Bikin mo na King Isaros, talakali ba ti kay Auntie Chelsea, pinakabalib na buli ni Tuko na kini bing kara. Pagkas na matos sa weekend na nabos ni Kalo na narong weekend na nabumili ko, kaya magkamuli nga mo magabunta na rin ako, o kira mo nabusto tiyaw, okay, ramon sira na lang na nitong bulan. Ito, kaya pagkapitin mo na katagan na nung niya bulan. Hindi rin na ramon na tingin na talasir. Pero ito, bulitin ko weekend na worship ko. Meron na weekend na was ito.